Now, health workers in Mbarara have been urged to pay much attention to treating other illnesses as they are doing on COVID-19. The call was made by the Kashari County South County MP Nathan Itungo, who expressed concern that a lot of attention and resources are being put to the fight against COVID-19, something that has left a bit of a gap in attending to the other serious illnesses that people are grappling with.
Kashari South County Member of Parliament Nathan Itungo expressed concern that Ugandans are dying of other illnesses such as cancer, diabetes and malaria, yet all the resources are being directed towards treating COVID. He made the comments while handing over essential tools to the district to fight COVID-19.
I'm encouraging the task force that they should meet regularly, because other diseases may take advantage of looking at COVID, as you have seen that we are losing people, not because of COVID, but maybe because of other diseases. So as a team, we want to keep on meeting, and I want to encourage the team that we should keep on meeting.
Itungo informed district leaders that members of parliament are doing all their best to pressurize government and the health ministry to come up with a master plan that will improve the standard of all health facilities in their country.
Of course, there is a matter in parliament. We have they have instructed the health minister to come up with a plan on the health sector. How many hospitals, how equipped are they, the human resource, the doctors, the nurses, and that kind of stuff. So there is a program coming on the floor of parliament to be presented by the minister concerning the state of hospitals and the human resource we have. And of course, because of COVID, most of the resource allocations in parliament, including the supplementaries, they are all moving towards the health sector because of this pandemic.
He also challenged the COVID district task force to be very keen on every donation brought to ensure that people are not given substandard items like what happened in Kasese district recently.
We have had cases where quality goods are not given, and these task forces are taken as beggars, that whatever rubs somebody picks it, he gives the task force. But for my case, I was emphasizing that they should not receive every donation. They should make sure the donation is of quality and it should be there to serve the purpose.
Agatha Shaboruhira, the assistant district health officer from Mbarara district, and other leaders held Itungo for the donation of essential items, saying they have come at a time when community cases are on the increase. She said the district has 88 people in home-based care for COVID-19, and have so far 8 people have died.
We want to thank the Honorable for the masks that he has provided, and the gloves, and the sanitizer. We believe it's going to help our health facilities, because currently we have community cases which have been on the increase, especially in Kashari, and some of them in home-based care. We have 88 people in home-based care who have COVID and are being followed up daily by the health workers and the village task forces. So we believe this is a great support as they follow up those patients and as the testing goes on in the community.
This story was compiled by Abdul Karim Senyendo for the news.
It is an antibacterial hand sanitizer, and it has 80% of alcohol, which is recommended.
Okay.
So thank you so much.